Are you like 40 on both?
Give me 90 bucks.
90? I got it for $5.
What up? I'm here at the flea market. Someone was asking me to go through the games, so I'm gonna go through the games today, show y'all what's here. Oh, look at those. The Blues Brothers. Let's see if we got anything cool in here. Oh, I was supposed to bring my watch to have it fixed. That was a big mistake, wasn't it? Oh, sport watches. I found really, really cool watches in here before. So you never know. I-beam? Talking. Oh, no, that just looks cool. I-beam. Picking that one up. Broken back. That was a nice band though. That band's dope. Really gotta go through them. The other week I was here, I found this Dark Knight. No, it wasn't a Dark Knight. It was a Knight Rider. It was a vintage Knight Rider watch from 1983. And it was a piece. I actually sold it for like $100. Never know what you're gonna find in here though, huh? My hands are like really shaky right now, I don't know why. Milano? I don't think that's anything special. Says Simpsons Sport. I would buy it if it had like a full Simpsons figure on it or something. Oh, look at this little Lion King Disney one. Pretty cool. Oh man, it's actually hot over here. Geneva? Some kind of smartwatch. Look at these vintage Raptor watches. These ones are cool. Aren't those the SS badges?
Oh, what's up, brother?
What's up?
How's everything, bro?
Not bad. This is a dope one. How much is this one?
15, bro. Give me
15. Oh, sorry. Oh, no. What's up, brother? What do you need?
Batista?
Fat pants? I got some new ones.
Okay, so let me check. Stay here. Take a look, brother.
I want to definitely cop this one for sure. That one's crazy. Go check the jerseys. I've been looking for a Kansas City jersey. I've seen so many of them in a thrift and I just left them. Huge mistake. It's a nice Winnipeg Jets Reebok. That one's nice. Ooh, is that the... Is that the All-Star game piece? Not sure. Next. Might have to leave that Vancouver. I mean, not the Vancouver, the Winnipeg I have a lot of Winnipeg jerseys right now. Starter. Starter. Youth. Definitely copping this hat. That one's hard. That football. Here. Carhartt. I'm definitely gonna cop this. Coogee? How much do Coogee shirts run? Damn, that's hard. I don't know what, but how much do Coogee go for? This one. I have this exact shirt in XL. I guess my camera stopped recording, but the only thing I bought was the Tisa Toronto Maple Leafs hat. It's in like perfect condition. I haven't seen one of these in like 15 years. What a crazy fun little find. I just seen some funny shoes over here. Let me show you these. Much they're running though. $80? The J's not really there, but hey. Thunders? I think these are real shoes over here. I'm pretty sure these ones are actually real.
Get it done quicker. Two people are doing it.
I don't know actually, those might be the bougie shoes too. Alright. I'm gonna bring you guys to the video games. I don't know if his prices are right in here. My phone actually never gets connection in here. This is like an old nuke shelter. That's what this used to be, a big nuclear fallout shelter. If something bad happens in the city, you're actually supposed to come here, but it kind of got turned into a flea market. But hey, it's a pretty dope flea market. I know the games are somewhere around here. This place is like a little city on the inside. It's absolutely massive. I've been here for probably 2-3 years though, so I know where mostly everything is. Some new shops pop out every so often. I swear his shop was over here.
I was just talking that smack. And I actually don't know what this game shop is. Oh, here we go. I did know where it was. Had a box of weed back there. Are these all 30?
Which one?
The Zelda games.
No. All different prices. Some of them cheaper, depending on the game.
Okay. How much is the NES Zelda and or Four Swords?
The NES one, which one is it? Which one are you talking about?
Zelda, this one right here.
That one, they're 40. The Four Swords is 55.
55 and 40?
Yeah,
okay.
Then I have some of them cheaper, like the NHL 10 bucks. This is $10, depending on the game.
Yeah. If I buy both of them, will you give me a deal? Are you like 40 on both?
Give me 90 bucks.
90?
Four swords, how to fight, four swords.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, you want this is good. Which one you look? This is the yellow one, right? This is the first one.
Yeah.
Give me 85 then. Another one here. That's the link.
Oh,
this
I didn't
yellow.
See that one.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, 40.
I'll think about it.
Okay.
All right. Thank you.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, I don't know. I honestly don't have my phone right now with me. I mean, I have it, but I won't be able to look up eBay prices. I don't know if that was a good deal, but I have a feeling that was exactly what they sell for on eBay. He sells games for a living, so I'm probably not going to get him slipping on that one at all. But we'll look for something else. There's a little boot market over here I want to check out. Somewhere over here. We'll find it. Got the drill. Milwaukee drill pieces. Okay, I know where it is. I'm in the wrong side. These are animals right here. There used to be rabbits in here. Not anymore. $45 for a budgie? I'm not sure if that's a good price, but hey. There's usually little leopard geckos in here too. Might be one in here. I just can't see it at the moment. Just be hiding in a little cave. Yeah, I don't see it. Alright. I don't know, that could be a good deal on a budgie. Not sure. Got furniture, bed frames, just like a whole furniture section if you needed furniture. You'd probably get an insane deal on like a really nice new furniture piece over here. Market right here. Dude. Santiago. Vitamins. That one's actually pretty nice. The Vitamins one. Cactus Jack. Your Mari Burberry.
Right now instead?
little Canada Goose. That Vetements hat was pretty dope. I walked out with this. I got it for $5. I think that's a great deal. I might have overpaid. I could have probably got it cheaper on Temu or something, but that's so dope. I got the little... Let's take him out for a little spin. What a dope little find. So I love this flea market. Finding stuff like this for $5. Come on. Can't get better than that. People are looking at me crazy holding this, bro. I gotta put this away. I walked around.
Okay, thank you. This one I can give you 15.
There's another boot. Got that Gucci shirt right here. Want a Gucci embroidered piece? Jeez. All about the money over here. Look at that, Mari money, Gucci money. Caking out. Ooh. I'm actually dying. I might need to buy one of these drinks. I have no change on me right now though. Everybody seems like they're in a bad mood around here today and shit. A lot of negative energy in this place. How much is this?
25.
25? Supreme one. It's pretty cool.
Yeah. For bigger photo cards, like. Can you see that?
This one used to have like a lot more fake stuff, but they kind of toned down the fake shit. I'm gonna go break some change real quick. To do that, I'm gonna go over here. Oh shit, he's coming out. Deals on the fruit too. You don't just make deals on clothes and items. We make deals on fruit too. Boom. Boom. Might as well get the blueberries too. Is that 10?
$7.
Yes.
You have the bag?
Yes.
Thank you.
With the Happy Stack, you can sit back and stack up the savings on Koodo Internet, a sweet phone plan, Netflix, Disney Plus, and Amazon Prime, all starting at just $99 a month. Stack more, spend less. The Happy Stack, only at Koodo. Conditions apply. Changing the light bulb should be simple.
It's pretty good. I'm buying hats today. How much is this?
Oh, there's 10 bucks.
10?
I'll get your chair.
Oh, he's got a bunch of them.
But where was it hanging?
It was over there on the car mat.
Oh,
so I just rolled out. I only really found two hats in that little plush. But if you enjoyed the video, that like button, that sub button, and I'll see you guys on the next one. Water, 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 water.